Alright guys, so this is, you know, someone was asking in my chat about how to do some really simple overview of, you know, shield drop techniques that Marth can do. So I don't want to talk too much about how to do a shield drop, but the way that I do it is, I'll show you on my control stick. I like to just hold one direction with my shield on, as I'm holding L right here, and roll it down like this. That's all. Just roll it down. And that's how I like to do it. Yeah, that's all I really want to say about it. And you see right here, I just roll it, and I perform my shield drop. So, someone's asking me about the best options that Marth has out of the shield drop. So, if I'm going to go ahead and teach it in what I believe is the ranking of best moves out of shield drop. So, Susie, you're going to stand right there. Once again, you know, just tilt the shield, roll it, and that's how you perform it. So as we know, from a shield drop, since I'm falling through the platform, naturally they'll be above me. Most people would be able to guess the best option is up air. So I'll show you right here. Tilt it, drop it, just like that. It's pretty much a free, sweet spotted up air. It's really easy to do if you can perform your shield drop. And yeah, that's it right there. So I would say, overall, this is the best one, because it covers in front of you, behind you, and below you, or sorry, above you. Now here's a more niche one. Let's say I'm farther away, and up air won't hit. This is when it's gonna call for the forward air. So, you know, tilt it, drop it, please, Kevin, do it, and there we go. That's for someone that's in front of you. The reason why I like this one is because it starts a combo and sometimes a tech chase across the stage, just like this. See how I just hit Susie like that? Now, on the flip side, if you could get back up on this platform, please. Yes. Is the back air. So, just like that. You know, that's really only if you're facing behind yourself. And I don't really enjoy doing the back air that much. I much prefer doing up air and forward air. Now, the two remaining aerials would be down air and neutral air. Neutral air pretty much doesn't see competitive play, you know, shield drop neutral air, because the hitbox doesn't really cooperate with how you drop. You know, it doesn't really hit people below you, it's kind of, you know, a linear move, because it's straight. So it's not that great. But down air is a move that is pretty good, because, you know, sometimes you're running through platform, you know, you gotta escape, but you see an opening and you can drop down and hit them with your down air, just like that, then you can drop it. Just like that. So, you know, on this smaller platform, it's really good. You can come over here, it's just, you know, an easy move. The reason why I don't necessarily like this one is because I feel like I can drop with forward air, shield drop forward air, and I can get a better result, just like that. But, you know, again, there are tons of applications for all of it. Now, the last one that I want to talk about is, you know, a stranger one, but it's going to be shield drop neutral B. The reason why I like to do this one is, let's say, you know, someone is recovering from offstage, and they're low, I can just shield drop, you know, while I'm running over here, and just hit her with a shield drop neutral B. Just nice and easy like that. And yeah, I suppose that's pretty much all of the options that I wanted to talk about. You know, if you want to mix it up, do something tricky, you know, you can do counter, you can even do forward B, you can even do up B if you're courageous, but you'd have to be insane to do that. So yeah, that's it. Shield drop options is Marth. Any questions, of course, feel free to ask anywhere, social platform, Twitter, YouTube, all that stuff. Peace out.